A woman working at a legal brothel in northern Nevada has been arrested after a shooting and standoff with sheriff's deputies. It happened at the Moonlite BunnyRanch brothel in Mound House last night. 28-year-old Savannah Henderson is facing a number of charges, including multiple felony counts. The Lyon County Sheriff's Office says the BunnyRanch called police over an argument between two co-workers. The sheriff's office says Henderson surrendered several hours later.